sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't buy them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. But this is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time.
Another movie review.
Baby, don't be nervous, no shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
Hey guys, what's up? Kyle here again. I'm with my buddy Josh. And we just got to sing Don John. And what did you think of that movie?
It wasn't that good.
I was going to call you John. Josh.
Don Josh. I didn't care for it that much. But.
Yeah, it wasn't that good. This thing about this movie was just so many sex, like, too much about sex. And I usually like these type of movies, like, but this was, like, beyond.
Right.
It's basically about, like, this guy, he jerks off the porn.
A lot of masturbation.
A lot of sex and nudity and porn. And he's like a pervert. He jerks off the porn and he wants to be with. But then he meets a girl and then the girl finds out that, which is Scarlett Johansson, which I really like Scarlett Johansson.
Yeah, she's a good actress.
She's a great actress.
She's very attractive.
What was that guy, the main character that played John?
Joseph Gordon-Levitt. He directed and I believe wrote the movie as well.
Yeah, he was John.
John.
He was in 50-50.
He was in 50-50. He was in 500 Days of Summer. He was in Inception, and he was in Dark Knight Rises.
But like this movie was just like they kept repeating the same scenes over and over again. Like they kept going back to the church, kept going back to this place, then kept going back to that place. I don't see it. Like it's just a weird movie. It was some.
I could see why some people would like it, but it definitely isn't.
Yeah, it's not something great, but you know, it's worth check. It's not the funniest. It's not that bad. It's not like the worst thing I've seen.
Hey,
we're back. We're at another a different location doing this review because the camera, the battery died, and so we're gonna just continue the review here. So overall, what would you give this movie?
I would give it a 2.5 out of 5 stars.
Yeah, me too. It wasn't the greatest thing I've seen. You know, it wasn't such a great movie, but it's not like the worst thing I've seen. And I think, you know, I had a great cast and all, but
right. The
movie was just stupid.
The movie was pretty dumb.
There was not so many.
It was boring. It didn't.
It was boring. Yeah, it was not so many funny jokes or anything. Right. Like it really wasn't anything. So I would give it like 2 out of 5 stars. It wasn't the greatest thing, but it's not the worst thing. You know, I wouldn't check it out. It's not great.
Right.
Yeah.
That's all I got.
Anyway, though, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little movie review that we did. Thanks for watching, for subscribing.
Thank you very much.
And subscribe to my buddy Josh.
I will put the link underneath Kyle's video for my videos as well, so people can check it out.
And he's going to be more videos. And
I'm going to post more videos on the site as well. So
keep a lookout. Anyway, though, guys, hope you enjoyed this movie that we did. Thanks a lot for watching, for subscribing. I'll see you all later.
Take care.
Peace.